Dark greetings, my gorgeous ghouls of the YouTube realm. Willow is back once more with a new reaction video for you all. Now, in this video, we shall be reacting to one of Rammstein's more well-known video clips. We've already reacted to their live version of this song. Now, we are going to be reacting to their album version. One moment, let me just check if this microphone is going. And it is. Right. Now, in this video, like I said before, we're going to be reacting to Mein Tai. And from the Rise Rise album. Now, as you know, this song is based off of Ivan Marvis. Ivan Marvis's taste for human flesh, and really, it's a pretty brutal case. If you want, I'll put the link to Count Dankula's video talking about the person who committed such acts. Now, let's get into this video. Bit of a segue there. Now, my time. This song by Rammstein has very, very interesting imagery. The overall odd, the avant-garde oddness of this video clip is quite fascinating. Enough of me belly aching. Let's get into this video, but before we do, hit that bell button, dig a grave in the comment section graveyard below, give me some likes, and subscribe for more. Now, let's get in to Mein Tai.
Yeah, I know.
Now, it's always handy to end a video with a light bit of bondage. Now, that was my entire... I must admit, I prefer watching the live version of that. Don't get me wrong, the video clip was really cool. And fucking imagery up the fucking wazoo. Like, everything from... I think it's Christoph or Ollie. Freaking doing those weird fucking movements. Like that rigor mortis-esque type of... Where is it? And doing that weird... Like that... I'm fucking enjoying rediscovering these video clips that I haven't watched for a fair time. It's fascinating. Anyway, that is all for this video. Don't forget, actually, before we do that, there was a part in, like, Flake with long hair. Crystal. Yeah. This bit. I don't know how they managed to work out to get him looking that rigid. But it's like, it must, well, as you know, this word is, this song is based on a murder case, like all music and metal that has that type of backstory to it. The imagery of it is pretty fucking sinister. Example here. Now, I could crap on more and more, but I don't want to. So, until the next video, don't forget to hit that funerary bell, dig a grave in the comment section graveyard below, and until the next video, live life ghoulishly and embrace the shadow.